Pahrump, Nevada, standing next to the Darren. Don't get it mistaken. How's it going, Darren?
Very good. A lot of fun.
Darren, why on a March spring day are you here in Pahrump, Nevada with your mini vehicle?
I came for the Phil Wicks Racing Academy.
And what exactly is that? I see there's a bunch of minis around us here, and I think we saw a bunch of people in their minis with some teachers. Did you go around the lap for the academy?
Yeah, we took several different times around the track. First time doing kind of technical, you know, learning how to handle the car, and then kind of each time we went out, worked up a little bit more until the last laps where we went by ourselves.
Nice. Is this your first time doing this, or have you?
First time ever doing it.
And what are your impressions? What do you think?
That was so much fun. That was great.
So what actually do you do as part of, like, what do they teach you as part of being in the academy, you being here?
They're really trying to teach you what your car is capable of and kind of what the limit of the car is, so that you can kind of run the car at the limit of what it's capable of doing and improve your driving overall, just because you know the car that much better.
Mm-hmm. How is the feel of it different doing it on a track, like learning all about that on the track? Like what are your impressions of that?
Well, some of the stuff that they're showing you seems counterintuitive. Some of the ways you approach the turns, when you get on the gas, when you use your brakes, it's different than what you're used to on the street. Mm-hmm. And I think, you know, it's very applicable to the street, but you're not going as fast. I think it's more of a defensive moves on the street of knowing how far you can push your car and avoiding accidents and things like that.
In addition to the educational part, is it fun? Like, I've never done it.
Yeah, it's great. It's a lot of fun.
What's the best part about it?
Just being able to push the car. Mm-hmm. You know, on the street, you're sort of restricted by safety and, you know, speed limit laws and, you know, people just being around. Out there, there's nobody there. It's just you and the car, and there's really nothing that's terribly bad that's going to happen to you, so you can kind of push it and slide around a little bit and take advantage of it.
I heard there was one little distraction you were telling us about earlier, that one that you wouldn't normally get on the street. What happened earlier?
They had an emergency plane landing, a small plane. Landed, so they had moved all the cars off the course and they landed it on one of the straightaways. So the plane came down through Victory Row here and they towed it back over behind one of the buildings.
Nice. So I guess that you only get that on the track in Pahrump, Nevada. And hopefully your instructor told you that won't be one of the distractions. But if you were on the road and you did encounter emergency plane landing, you would know what to do now, right?
Yeah, I guess that's the answer to, will I be tested on this?
Right, pop quiz. Avoid the plane landing on the track. Hey, that's awesome. So anyway, are you going to be participating in any of the other events or anything going on the track today?
I think they're going to do a drive around the track where the different people that were in the school earlier can take some people along with them to show them around the track. Uh-huh. And then there's also a Mini Cooper Challenge race after that.
Nice. So are you going to be driving around the track a little bit later on?
I think so.
Awesome.
We'll see.
So we'll keep an eye out for you on the track then.
Okay.
Cool. Thanks very much, Darren. It's nice talking to you.
Thanks a lot.
All right. Have fun on the track again.
Thanks.
All right.